Hello, everybody. I've been spending the last 3 minutes trying to find music instead of actually, let's check this one out. Here we go. Oh, he listened to this in school. Let's put this video down to 480 so it doesn't lose its sound quality that much. I just gotta go wash my hands. And with air. Typing at me. Stop warning the time. But we're fine with that, man.
Yes, who's back?
Well, I was trying to do something cool, but all right. Let's get into it. Damn. Whoa. Unicorns. Some good song. Wait. Oh, really? I need to fix my problem with the space bar. Because I swear my only mistakes there have been with the space bar so far. Yeah, I swear my only mistakes there was spaces. Whoop. Let's go. Oh, I'm sorry guys, this song's just so jammy. Like, damn. It's your birthday. We're gonna party like it's your birthday. It's your birthday. My birthday. Ooh. Whoop. Alright, that was quite bad. This run's been really bad. Whew. I started at the wrong place again. You see, guys, I'm getting better, eh? and reminiscing on it, I could have, this could have been a run. And no, it couldn't have. I messed up, bro. You get nervous, right? Because you know you haven't missed her. No, 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 no. No, bro. Three lines, no mistakes. I swear that one was way too hard. And I felt it. Like, damn, this is so hard. And now look what happened. Yep, that's still working. Woo! You know, I'm gonna go for another one. I'm gonna go for another run. No. I'ma turn this up, it's so jammy. Whoop. First undefined of the day. Yup. Nine. Second on the final day. What? Did I hold it down too long? What was that run? What? What? I don't understand. Keep on double pressing it by accident. Cause I'm nervous. I'm just Like, but it's not that I'm pressing the wrong buttons anymore, it's just bloody double pressing buttons. And that time I pressed the wrong button, so that's an undefined. Did he just rhyme something with cupcake? I can't get over that. What is that? Come on, man, why? I should have been fine there. Pressing, I feel like I'm a schizo, but I can't say that because I'm not. I keep on double pressing by accident because my fingers are so nervous, bro. Undefined. A coma. Yeah. You roared. Why is that? I thought I pressed that one before I pressed another one, but no, I didn't. I'm just being stupid now. Oh, damn, that was a... Dang. I've never seen Kill Bill, so you know. Yo, well, I would have been so stupid, I could have completed this easier goal if I didn't have, me being nervous. The only reason I'm getting nervous about this is because it's worth something. I don't care if I lose, but as soon as I get close, you know I'm gonna lose. Come on, man, that's just a bruise. Bruising and losing and losing and lose. See, when I distract myself, I do much better. But then I thought about it for a second, I lost, man. What am I gonna do? I'm just trying to win, man. Just want to get past the stage. I've been on it for like 2 hours, man. Ooh. You know, I'm just not gonna count. Never mind. The insane. I'm too fat. Ooh. I did it, my God. Just in case you guys didn't know, if this is one lesson, let me read it to you. Click the start exercise button. Try to type the text that appears in a green box without looking at the word. Alright, I haven't looked at a word once this entire time without looking at the keyboard. When you press the correct key, the character on the screen will change color and you will move on to the next character. If you press the wrong key, the box will turn orange, the color will go back to normal and you will be able to proceed to the next character only when you press the correct key. When you finish the exercise, the completion time and number of arrows will appear on the screen. Repeat the exercise until you can finish it in under 60 seconds of mistakes. Without mistakes, sorry. To repeat the exercise, refresh the page or press the reload page button that will appear under the green box. Make sure caps lock is not on. I can do lesson one. You know what? Let's do lesson one and lesson two before I move on to lesson three. What? Alright. I'm stupid. AFFSFFDSDAAAAFDAAAFDDFDAAFSF. I feel like I found that one so hard because it had that bloody weird symbol in it. I need to learn its name. But I just can't be bothered. I'll learn it really quickly after this, I guess. You see, I haven't done this one in a while, so I'm not doing that well. No mistakes in 50 seconds. Now it's time to do lesson two. Now that I know that there's no stakes, I can just competently destroy this. I wonder what next level is gonna be like. No, I'm sick in 52 seconds. So I'm still a bit better at the left side. Either way, guys. Oh, that's so satisfying, guys. I actually get to change this number. You see the one that says current lesson 2? Yeah, I get to change it. Well, I mean, I would like to, but it's lagging. There we go. Done. Yes! Yes! lesson three. I gotta do both of them. No. Oh my god. Side exercise, place your fingers on the keyboard. You already know that speed will come by itself. Do I not have to do it in under 60 seconds? I'm still gonna aim for it, but... ooh, this is gonna be very weird. F-K-J-S... No, S-J-F, K-A-A-L, L. F-K-K, D-L-A-F-J, F-F-D, K-D, A-K-J, D-L, boom, S-F, boom, O-S-S-D, D. Oh, yeah, it's that one. What? S-J-L, K-O-K, J-L. A L F S F S S S L F L J L A boom K F A F F J L F boom. Dude, I gotta thank them for what they've done. I gotta thank the guy who actually led me to using the service, because, damn, you better know that I wasn't using it in the beginning. Thirty-six mistakes in 85 seconds. Oh my god. The image has changed as well. Alright, I'll do a couple more runs. What's the time actually? 7:28. Yeah, so one more run and I'm gonna take a little break to grab my breakfast. DD is that one. D5. J. If I'm pressing like the right keys, but on the wrong like area, that's gonna be really sad. Oh no, I went off it by accident. Moscow. Do 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 do. Ha 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 ha. Moscow. It is 7:30. So do you want this last run, and then I'll take a break. Can I get a new high score for this level? F L K K L K A lack boom A K L F K K F J J D L A K F K. Yeah, I think I am gonna get a high score for this level. Damn, that was a major step down. Ooh, I mean, guys, I'll be right back. All right. I forgot to unmute that entire time. I forgot to unmute.